In this year alone, Hawaii has already been able to luckily avoid 9 different hurricanes. However, regardless of this luck, it is always important to understand the 5 P's towards hurricane protection to ensure your safety in the event of an actual storm. The first step towards your protection is to pay close attention to your local news to be informed on the track and state of the storm. The second step is to ensure to pack your supplies. Store at least 3 days worth of food and water for each member of your household. In addition, make sure to store all necessary medications, flashlights, first aid supplies, and a battery-operated radio. The third step is to pick your most important possessions, which may include important documents and special keepsakes. The fourth step is then to prepare your house before the chaotic winds. You may close up all windows and doors with plywood. The final step is to know your plan of action during a hurricane. Through these steps, you will develop better habits to protect yourself against future storms. Remember, you are not only limited to these forms of preparation, because there's always room to do more. Keeping the community safe, one step at a time. This is Casey Imoto from Kauai High School for HIKI.